Master of the world, you have created your world and all that is on it. You've created man upon it, and you've blown into my nostrils a living soul. Yes, you give life to them all, for you're the soul of souls. Yes, you're the soul of souls. So hear the voice of your people and our selfless cry demand. For we entrust and assure us in your pure and faithful hand. And let my thoughts not trouble nor sinful fancies, bring a light into my eyes and wake me up from the stream. I said, bring a light into my eyes and wake me up from the stream. Now unto thee will I cry, O Lord. Be not silent to me, lest you be silent to me. Draw me not away with the wicked and the workers of iniquity. Hear the voice of my supplications when I cry unto thee. When I lift up my hands toward thy holy sanctuary. Yes, when I lift up my hands and I pray to be free. Hear the voice of your people and our selfless cry demand. Of my faith, and my worries and my desires, and my life is my restraint, and love is my religion. It's the essence of my faith. So wake up, wake up, wake up, and start to sing, and start to sing, yeah. Shake up, shake up, shake up, sing a melody. Sing a melody. Now the fact alone that we have woken up is proof enough that you believe and trust, and you have faith in us, and you can hear.